honest. SOV Network. The Artist is a Christian talk show that reveals truth, realness, life experiences, pain and falls, overcoming obstacles as the spotlight shines. Behind the Artist takes you into moments of victory, giving God the glory in their success.
Behind the Artist.
Locked on SOV Network. Download today.
Guess I'm way too deep. Oh, deep inside my back. Oh, they lie to my face. Oh, stab me in my back. Oh, but I don't react. Oh, guess they don't like that.
Saved. He did a lot of music. He was even on tours and stuff.
Oh.
And So you're part of that, you're affiliated with that.
Yeah, so Hog Mob is an urban ministry that's spread throughout the states. And it's an urban ministry. We focus on, you know, of the more of the gang culture and the gang environments. And because the founder himself, which is Seven, he's from that lifestyle, and his covenant with the Lord is, I'm never gonna give up my witness as to where God pulled me from. And that's why he's so focused in the in going to the trenches and serving the community, feeding the community, and of course always giving the gospel. That's our overall goal, is to always deliver the message of the gospel. Because we know the importance of the transformation that it brings. And Hog Mob is an acronym. Hog Mob stands for Hooked on God, Ministry Over Business.
Wow, did you guys hear that? Say that one more time so you guys don't get Hog Mob, you know, confused and thinking anything. Say that one more time.
So Hog Mob is an acronym. It stands for Hooked on God, Ministry Over Business.
Wow, I love that. That's powerful.
So tell me, the lyrics, the songs, as you write the different tracks, what inspired you, Dad? I mean, you're inspired to write the songs, or do they come up with different lyrics?
How
does it work?
As far as when it's time to compose the music,
yeah.
I'm always there with them every step of the way. I'm somewhat of their coach, you know. I'm giving lessons from my previous past, but of course, you know, we co-labor, and I give them the room to grow and to add on or modify their own lyrics.
So you guys are writers.
Yeah, partially.
Yeah, well, I mean, even if it's a couple lines,
you're still
a writer.
That's
right.
And then,
you know, it's
fine. It's for the record. So Nate is our hook guy.
Oh.
So when you hear the hooks, it's from this guy.
Oh, really? Yeah.
So you know the hooks.
Mm-hmm.
I grew up at Trinity. The Trinity was my dad. How do you come up with music? For me and my dad, it's a spirit led, right? The words don't come from us, they come from God. And that's about it.
I'm just inspired by hearing you say that, and I commend Dad on that, because, you know, the Bible talks about train up a child. You know, they depart from it, they'll come back. So it's good to hear you say that.
Yes.
And your brother, he always cries. He's quiet over there. I know he stays busy, huh? So what about
that's
you?
The lyrics.
That's the lyrics. You know? So you put it down too, right?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, so what do you like to do? Do you like, what part of it, of you guys' ministry together, what do you like the best? What inspires you the most? Your dad, your brother, your friends, what made you?
My friends.
Your friends? Okay.
Or just being under that anointing, huh?
Yeah.
God, you know, it's enjoying to, you know, just
yeah.
As God used
there for
Holy Spirit in one.
Hard not to shine when we're under the sun.
God, the Son, the Holy Spirit in one.
Hard not to shine when we're under the sun. Love my God, answer my King. Got a trusty chain, attach it to my key ring. The devil is a lie, he's a little weakling. Our God protects me under his mighty wing. He loves me and all his children. Working out spiritually, not at the gym. Dunking on Satan like Jeremy Litton. Ain't afraid of the devil smelling like a trash bin. Riding and gliding, starting on his own demons. Got lights on bright, shining like a big beacon. Stay prayed up, not just the weekends. If it ain't about Christ, boy, then I'm leaving.
God, the Son, the Holy Spirit in one.
How not to shine when we're under the sun.
God, the Son, the Holy Spirit in one.
Hard not to shine when we're under the sun.
God, the Son, the Holy Spirit in one.
Hard not to shine when we're under the sun.
God, the Son, the Holy Spirit in one.
Hard not to shine when we're under the sun.
Hallelujah, Son, it's time we change the game. Jesus Christ, even demons know his name. And I've been a rider, heart just in a different lane. Got people gossiping and still deny the change. God came, God saw, and he made me new. Died to the flesh, man, nailed them screws. And I walk by faith, you can have my shoes. The world claims to know him, yet ain't got a clue. What good if I get in the world and lose my soul? I'd rather break bread than go chase some dough. And I'm heaven bound, no longer on my way to show. I was convicted, but Jesus got me off parole. So God, the Son, the Holy Spirit in one.
Hard not to shine when we're under the sun.
God, the Son, the Holy Spirit in one.
Hard not to shine when we're under the sun.
God, the Son, the Holy Spirit in one.
Hard not to shine when we're under the sun.
God, the Son, the Holy Spirit in one.
Hard not to shine when we're under the sun.
That is good. All time, yeah. Mama told me, all time, time, time. That is good. All time, all time, all time, all time. That is good. All time, all time.
Hey, 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 welcome back. Welcome back to Behind the Artist, your co-host, Dr. Tony Davis, and Mr. Who I got with me, who I'm with.
B.L.B.
My Missy over here, y'all. And guess who we got today? We have baby Hawes in the house. Come on, let's give it up. They are still with us.
Yes.
Go ahead, doctor. What you want to say to the baby? Yeah.
Well, you know, we just played your video, Trinity. Okay, for those who don't know, look in that camera right there. What is Trinity?
The Trinity is God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit.
Ooh, did y'all hear that? That's God the Father, God the Son, God the Holy Spirit. And that's a part on your, or that's your hook line too, huh? Can you give us a little bit of that? Give us a little bit of that hook.
God, the Son, the Holy Spirit,
and one. I'm not the shallow.
All right. Y'all that's get awesome. This? I hope you guys are out there getting this and seeing it. What does the scripture say? Give me that scripture.
Raise up a child. The way they should go, and they will not depart.
Not depart.
From
so
it.
So important. And I salute dad, you know, for training up the children, you know, that they would never depart from the word of God. Now, you may stray, you may do this, and I'm glad, you know, I'm a PK kid too. You know, and you train up a child, you know, you might go out there, but it's always something that's tugging on you, that just pulling you back in. And you don't fit in, right? You don't fit in. You know, you just find that you just don't fit in with the world because you're chosen. And you guys are very anointed, and I'm so grateful that you guys came to on the show today, you know. And so I want you to look in that camera. What would you tell a young, you know, kid or, you know, that is wanting to get into the, you know, the rap, you know, the gospel rap? Or what would you give them an encouragement word, you know, for them? How to get started? What do they need to do?
I feel like you have to know and learn music. You have to, and then God will give you the words to make that music. I myself like to practice with taking secular songs and like remixing them into Christian, like Christian hooks, Christian verses. That's what I like to do for fun. And I encourage you to do these if you want to do Christian music. You should listen to music, change it up in your own words. Make sure to include God somehow in those words.
Yes.
And that's what I like to do, and that's the words of encouragement I have for you. I started at a very young age, and if I can start at that age, my brothers that's 7 years old, and you can definitely do it.
Right, that was good. And what do you think? Would you say most of all, get into the Word, study?
Yes, definitely study the Bible. My dad is very good in wordplay, and he also loves scripture. So he's very good at including that in his music because he knows the scriptures.
So I know you're proud of your babies, right? You know?
Absolutely.
And I just commend you on raising them the way they should, you know? And like you see Dr. B said, you know, even if they be part, they'll come back. So I commend you on starting young, you know? And so how about your life? Did you come from years back of rapping? Or, I mean, how did you start your career?
So musically, I was actually on my way to stardom before Christ stripped everything away from me. I was actually, right before I gave my life to the Lord, just a year before I fully surrendered my life to His Lordship, I was on tour overseas back in where I'm from, which is Laos, it's over there in Southeast Asia. So on the opposite side of the world, I was on tour with a record label. And prior to coming back home, I had a record contract on my lap. But I didn't take it because I wasn't able to fully do music and also take care of my family. It was, money-wise, it didn't make sense. Because I had to think about my children, my wife, and so I didn't take it. I came back home, and actually, I want to make sure I include this. Part of my testimony was I had, because I was so poisoned by the limelight. I actually chose the lifestyle over my family. So I sent my wife, who was my girlfriend at that time, home with my eldest son, home with my mom, back to the States, and I remained there to pursue music. And so when I came home, you know, I was a single man, single dad, you know, my girlfriend at the time, or my wife, we agreed to meet up and reconcile, and then she started recommitting her life to the Lord, and I started going to church again. And that's where I started to start attending church. Yeah, so that's part of the testimony as to how I got saved.
What about your guys' testimony, you know, being young believers? How exciting is that?
Well,
representing God.
The most I can remember was I went to go to church with my mom and dad, and and I would always learn there. You know, but it wasn't that serious. I'd go to church, learn a little bit, come home, do whatever. But I think what really changed was when my dad got saved. And he started, because every other week my mom would go to the church, and the next week my dad would go to the temple, and I always have to go with them. And they let me decide whether if I wanted to follow Buddha or if I wanted to follow God. But then my dad became Christian, and they kept drilling on God, and when I saw that change in my dad, I was like, oh my gosh, right?
That's impacting. That's very, very powerful. Very powerful.
Yeah. So my dad got saved, and I wanted to be like my dad, and so I chose to follow God as well. I was always introduced to faith, though.
Oh wow. Okay, well, we got to come back to that because time was wrapping. But we'll be right back, and we're going to show another video. Kings, what is that? I Love With My King. Oh, yes, you guys are going to enjoy this. We'll be right back.
Said baby hogs, we've been saved but never solved. Watch the spirit go to work and watch the spirit set it off. They want us to turn down, said not to make a sound. Hands up and hit the ground, bang bang.
Hands down.
A love for my king, a love for my God, a love for my king, a love for my God, 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 God.
A love for my king,
King of Jesus, Jesus.
A love for my God. For my king,
Jesus, Jesus, Jesus.
A love for my God,
Jesus, Jesus, Jesus.
A love for my king,
Jesus, Jesus, Jesus.
A love for my God,
Jesus, Jesus, Jesus.
A love for my king,
Jesus, Jesus, Jesus.
A love for my God,
Jesus, Jesus, Jesus.
Welcome, welcome, welcome back to Behind the Artist. I am your host, BLB, and my co-host today, Uncle Tone, is in the building, everybody. And you know, Uncle Tone, we just had a wonderful, wonderful show today. And yes. I just really enjoyed all the guests that came on. You know, if you have any, what about you giving up the encouragement words before we go back into Baby Hogs, okay?
You know, as you guys have been watching, you know, Behind the Artist, you know, we've been sharing all kinds of awesome testimonies, and I know you're encouraged. I want you to share this platform, share the video. My niece, I'm so proud of Dr. Niecy. I call him Niecy, y'all.
I'm proud of him.
I'm hardcore. It's Niecy, okay? So we go way, way back. So I'm proud of what she's doing. I'm proud of the artists that you're seeing. She's bringing you the best, you guys, the best of the best. I mean, we have local talent, national, international talent. So you're going to watch her doing a lot of those things. So in that, I just want to encourage you, no matter what you're going through in your life, what it looks like, what the enemy has done, the evil, you coming out. And I want you to begin to speak those things as though they are. You may not see it through your natural eyes, but through your eyes of faith. What is faith? Faith is the substance of things hoped for and the evidence. I can't see it, but guess what? I believe it. All right?
Amen. Okay. Amen. Amen. Right. So we going to get into the baby hogs with the C, all right? Now, I see you guys in ministry. There was things that you're doing in Long Beach and different cities. Compton and all those different cities. Tell me a little bit about that. What do you guys do?
There's this ministry that we used to do in Long Beach where we would go under bridges or where a lot of homeless people live.
Oh, right.
And we would bring like carts of food, bread, sandwiches, and we would hand them out. But we would also give them the gospel because they want the food, right? But we feed them physically, but we also have to feed them spiritually. It says in scripture that if you say to someone, keep warm and well fed, but do nothing but the physical needs, what good are they going to do?
That's right.
Yeah, y'all see this shit.
Come on.
Planted into your children. Yeah. And you know what? Earlier in the show, you guys said something that was so powerful, you know, to see that really impacted me and touched me when they said, you know, he got saved. You got saved. Your father, when you see that, how important it is as men of God to be that role model for your son. So I salute your dad, and you know, because they're watching.
That's right. That's right. You know, and it's very encouraging, like you say, just to know that dad is that role model. You can be that role model to your children, to your neighbors, your community, and look what the outcome would be.
And his background coming out, you know, Civilization's background is just incredible. And then to come and be this, you know, wonderful, dynamic dad, you know, that loves God, humble, you know, man of God. So we definitely salute you on that. Amen.
And Missy, I can't even R&B, right? In the name, I'm old school, y'all. I can't R&B. I would want a brother sign the play. So I know that, and I just totally gave it up to God, man. Right. I had an empty void. So tell me, you had a contract in front of you. I know that feeling too. But we know what the world brings, right? All this money, this fame, all these things. Right. I was kind of a little bit myself, so I know. But tell me, was it difficult to separate yourself from that? Was it, you loved your wife? I mean, was it difficult? How did you do that? What did you do to transition from that? You had to get away, because I had to get away from Hollywood. I had to go out of Georgia, I had to get away. So what did you do to transition?
I took a break from music. And then I slowly followed my wife by attending, you know, their local church in Lakewood. And I started getting to the word more, and I started fellowshipping more and surrounding myself with those that were in the faith. And as I grew, and as I got to know the Lord more, I was, scripture says, it is God the Father who draws those to himself. So God was drawing me to himself. And the more I gravitated towards the Lord, the things of this world meant nothing to me.
That is so good. Amen.
So the answer is, it was easy. I was content and I was at peace, letting all that go, the worldly stuff, just to pursue Christ.
And it reminds me of this scripture, what is a man to gain the whole world?
Yes.
His soul. So, you know, it's like you get all this, but, you know, it's nothing at the end of the day. So, yeah.
You're right, Easy.
people look at, we see the green grass other side of the fence, right? But when you cross that fence, but do you feel like the boys feel now, you know, like that place that was empty? Because I had a empty place in the park.
Absolutely. It's like, outside, from the outside looking in, it seems like we have it all.
Exactly.
In the limelight,
right.
People flocking to you,
right?
And but they don't see what takes place behind a closed door. There's a lot of hurt, there's a lot of pain, there's a lot of brokenness, emptiness. There were never this true peace and joy. And there's always something that we have to watch out for, whether it was someone we consider a hater, or even our close friends,
yes.
Right? People that were constantly on our guard, having to protect ourselves from those that might have the wrong intention.
Right.
Yeah. And let me say too, on that note, Lisa, it's amazing how, we don't want folks to get it wrong. There's still a doubt once you come to the Lord, right?
Yes.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
I remember Dr. Apostle Vicky, your mom used to say to me, you know you got an X on your back, right? So the enemy will come at you crazy.
Yeah.
So you got it. I mean, but the good news is you have someone that's battling with you.
Yes, it's the greatest enemy. Yeah, it's powerful that is there for you. But I know we are running out of time, and I thank you guys for coming on the show.
Yeah.
But before we leave this show, okay, and we're going to get an A boss in the booth, okay? I want you to look at that camera over there and, you know, can you pray for someone that, you know, a young man, okay, that may be hurting, struggling, and not have a dad, you know, to pray for him.
Right. Okay.
Or her, you know, and give them encouragement. Okay.
All right. Let's close our eyes. Lord, Father God, thank you for the field. Thank you for this opportunity. Lord, I pray that that children who don't have a father, Lord, that they can find a father, Lord, who is you, Father God. And I pray that they grow a strong relationship with you, Father God, a better relationship than they can ever have with anyone, Lord. I pray that they may really get to know you. I pray that they may find you, they may seek you. I pray that they will open the household to you, Father God. I pray that when they grow old, they have children, I pray that they may lead their children to the Father or Father God. And in Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Amen. Amen. Before we go off, you guys want to shout out? We got some shout outs too.
Electric First, we have a concert. Z, Antoine Hill, Arise, and a few other folks. We have Uncle Ivy, Lee Burns, and then
social media.
Yes, social media, IG, Baby Hogs, the Z. YouTube, we have music and videos there, Spotify, Apple Music, any platform that you can listen to music from.
Any shout out, Dad?
Yeah, I just want to give our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ a big shout out. I thank God the Father for sending His only begotten Son to take our place on the cross so that we would be reconciled, made right with God the Father. And I thank you, Jesus, before ascending to heaven, that He sent us our helper, which is the Holy Spirit. We love you, we praise you, and we honor you. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen.
Amen. Until next time, A Boss in the booth. DJ.
I'm a good kid, doing my thing, super run clean. I'm a new boat, I'm a new
above.
I'm gonna keep it real and you keep
faking.
I'm gonna keep loving and you keep
hating.
On the Lord, I'm gonna keep
waiting. I'm gonna keep building. I'm gonna keep making. I'm gonna keep using what the Lord gave me. Mama, God, bring me. Baby hogs, boys, and I go. Spread, never leave us with a soul. Baby hugs and I go go, let's go. Baby hugs doing and I go go. Spread, never leave us in your soul. Looking for the souls on the boatload. Baby hugs and I go go, let's go. Say a prayer in my Golden State PJ. They call me Nate Hawk, I'm messing with a young Nate. 2020 PS5 replay. Representing with a tray like Corey. Preach now, don't gotta listen like an old and the enemy. Ain't even really cold shoulder. He can't harm me, I'm in the Lord's army. I'm a 12-year-old soldier. I'm waiting on the Lord till he say go. They try to offer me guns, I just say no. I'm away to school, I ain't talking to a stranger. Cause I'm on a hot track, talking to a banger. I'm a bell ringer, I'll spectate. Pops put me in the game, God bless me. Told me not to be surprised when the rest take. Baby, how I'm feeling, I'm a mom next day.